The first course we do an exercise of filling the body with attention. And this is very important in the beginning of our practice to do this extremely slowly, even if you really want to do it quickly. Very slowly, to the point of hating yourself and despising your own sensations. Those people who overcome themselves and learn to slowly fill up their body with attention will later obtain very good results. But there are also certain category of people, usually men, extremely mentally oriented, extremely experienced, extremely learned, and just overall too cool for school, who do everything very fast. While the colleagues and I have only filled our bodies up to the knee, that one already opened his eyes and said, "I'm done," thinking of it as of an achievement. Colleagues, this is not an achievement. Usually these kinds of people don't stay in our school for very long because they want to have fast results. I don't know, maybe there is a magic tradition that just falls like a brick on your head, bam and done. But according to the tradition I teach in, and the tradition of the school I went to, which is supported by the Norse gods, the Northern Celtic pantheon, the due process is a long one. That process is inspired by forces that tell us that you must learn this. Not I must teach you, but you must learn. Feel the difference? If the teacher didn't teach me well, then it's the teacher's fault. But if it's me who didn't learn well, whose fault is it? The teacher's? Right. But the gods that organized this tradition, that is the gods of warriorship, the gods of the warrior caste, they say that a warrior must always search for the reason within himself. If he is not good at something, it is not the teacher's fault. This is why quickly is not our method, unfortunately. I will not give you quick results and will not support you in your undertakings.